All right, let's try it now and see if it lags. Oh, hush. It's not saying that I'm live. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. I was just bidding. I am live. Okay, let's see if it keeps lagging. Hopefully not. I mean, it shouldn't. Useless. They have nothing for me. About the people I killed up here. These have a lot of credits. These are bad pirates. They left a lot of people. A lot of credits. I definitely killed people up here. Did I kill the scientists? Oopsie daisies. Definitely didn't mean to. Doing the thing again. Yeah, just set everything below. Turn dynamic resolution off. That'll make this run better.
I believe we are no longer alone.
You say? Oh, this is really lackey. Didn't even know I was here. Locked up those stairs. Strange times. Where do I have to go? Genetic samples. I don't think they pertain to me. So, no, I do have to go up there. Move Ed 209. Oh, it's deep these doors. I'm fucking stupid. Trying to clear every room and I don't see a goddamn person. Did I just double kill? Go back here. Loot them. That's a jump. I like weighted down by guilt. take that toxin just in case. Maybe if I... I know it's lagging and stuff, but maybe if I change the type of capture that's happening here. What is going on? Why is this so stretched? Oh wait, do I have a crop on? Maybe that's better? It just looks worse now. Let me see. Let me try closing the game and restarting. Maybe that'll work. And it's frozen. Okay. Interesting. Fine now. There we go. Knock it off, guys. What? Okay, now it should work. Hopefully it stops being just like super laggy now. It wasn't even my game that was lagging, it was just the stream. So that was weird. And just keeps refreshing my chat too, so that's annoying. Keeps lagging though, I'll just start up a new game. Not a new game, but like a different game, you know? So this thing I need is upstairs. I needed all the bodies. There we go. I think it's done being laggy now. Whoa. I guess even novice is too hard for me.
No way. I'm detecting a safe nearby. We could make use of whatever is inside, provided you had some digipics and a disregard for personal property rights.
Stuff where this guy laments about how his life and career were just destroyed.
And more people screaming.
God. Okay, let's study this a little harder now. Awesome. There we go. This one was a lot easier. Amp is just an intruder. Alright, now it should be. Now I should understand. Ta-da. All right, now I just have to go up this ladder. But they were just talking about how there was gonna be a guy up top trying to, oh, game crashed. Uh-oh. Let's open it back up and try again. Hopefully this isn't the beginning of the end. It was stream's freezing up too. That's not great. Oh no, it's fine. It's building shaders now. Is it going through an update? All right. The hell's going on here? There we go. Might have to boot this up on the Xbox next time. I don't know why the connection is being so weird. Should be fine now. This game's never gonna load. Please load already. I'm glad you've shown me a different loading screen, but Jesus fuck. At least give me an item I can spin around. There we go. What? I'm back here. Whatever.
Thing. Provided you had some digipics and a disregard for personal property rights.
I don't know how I forgot about that thing, but I forgot about it. Maybe now it won't crash. I'm crossing my fingers, my toes, my balls. Just praying this won't crash. This, you know what? I'll be patient. I'll say I wish this would load, but you know, last time I tried that, it crashed the whole thing. So there we go. New territory, fresh meat. This reminds me of the beginning of Fallout 4 a little bit. Ooh, autosaving. Don't I have grenades? Yes. Ooh, that's pretty sick. Well, I'm glad the level 3 Space Adept Grendel. It's a rare item. Maybe it's rare for a reason, because it fucking sucks.
Should now be free to travel to Constellation's headquarters without Crimson Fleet interference.
Was it just them? Just the three of those guys? Just these three little buffoons that I was able to take out with a little sneaky grenade? Okay, seems a little too easy to be true though. Just the one guy? Do I have any longer range weapons? Just abandoning their people here. Thought I saw another guy over there.
I doubt the enemy will return.
Do I hope so? I hope not. I certainly hope not. Exit this area. I wish I could just jump. Oh, there we go. I'm carrying too much and can't fast run. Alright, what should I drop then? There he is. Yeah, I thought I'd spotted another one of those guys. Another one of those ass fucks. Another one of those pirate ass bitch ass.
Captain, to reach the lodge, we must jump to the planet Jemison in the Alpha Centauri system, and then land in the city of New Atlantis. Do not worry, this will all become second nature before too long.
This planet, I'm out of here. There we go. All we gotta do is power up the grab drive a little bit. Just rev that grab drive. This is just like Earth. It's essentially Earth. Wow, so this doesn't even take place anywhere near Earth. That's cool though. I'm glad that it does that. It's not just gonna be our old familiar faces of Mars and Venus and Mercury and Pluto and Jupiter and the others. Wait, is there another deck to the ship? I hope there is. Uh-oh, the game's lagging. Not the game, but the stream. Done. What have I done? Well, there's a load option in this, unlike Dark Souls, which I'll never fucking probably play again because I can't escape that asshole. Nothing loading. Ooh. Can I upgrade my ship at all? Just jettison a bunch of stuff. Whoops. I didn't mean to store that. Just talking to no one.
I can assure you this unprovoked attack.
You see that scientist out in front of Mast staring at trees? Sounds upset.
Is that Jerry from Rick and Morty? What the fuck is he doing in this game? Stream is still lagging a bit. Wonder if it'll do that with a different game. I don't know what game though. Okay. The whole thing's just freezing up. I should probably just call it, right? I gotta figure out what the issue with this is.